A note on Mr. Jordan. Here comes Mr. Jordan. I have seen a while ago, and I noted on Heaven Can Wait, a comedy with Warren Beatty, who is an exceptional actor and performs well, very well, in the aforementioned comedy. But the film was not considered good enough, anyway, good enough when compared with the original, so to say, to be listed on the list of best 1000 movies ever made, compiled by the New York Times. You can find it on that site. And you can challenge yourself, by the way, I did, to see how much you've seen. I'm proud to mention that I am in the 3%. I've seen something like 500, half of those on the list. And I'm working on it. Here comes Mr. Jordan, the comedy to be analyzed now, is on the list, and it's in fact the original, so to say, the film that inspired Heaven Can Wait, and we're talking basically about the same story, only this one is in black and white, which I must admit with some shame, maybe, that I tended to avoid. I mean, I thought, if it's old, it's like an old car, an old Dacia, let's say, and it's not worth looking at for some time. But now I'm getting to see that, in fact, many of those films that have been great back then, once they make it again, it's not as good in the happiest scenario. Or it is lousy in some instances. And of course there are some things you cannot remake. Casablanca, Citizen Kane. Oh, you can, but what would be the point? So we have an athlete who is at the top of his career, near the highest achievement, and he dies by mistake. In the original, we're talking a boxer. Warren Beatty was playing a professional football player. Otherwise, much of the script is the same. I'm not talking details and dialogue. I can't do that. I don't remember the dialogue to check it with the other. And I don't think it's that important anyway. The manner of accident is also different, but that's just detail. In the old film, the better one, the hero dies in a plane crash, whereas in the other, he's on a bike entering a tunnel where there's a car accident. However, there's a mistake made by an authority in the other world, because the hero was destined to live another 50 years. And so a novice, in the act of collecting souls, guiding them, something like that, just rushed and picked the poor boxer, then football player, too soon. He picked the soul too soon, saying in his defense, look, I didn't want him to. It was clearly going to crash into the earth, and I wanted to spare him this ordeal, this terrible experience. So I just, yeah, but you know, says the hero, I would have lifted the plane in the last moment. You see, I have, when they check the register, I have another 50 years to live. Anyway, this makes for an interesting comedy, seeing as they have to find another body because his was cremated, and then he has to, he wants to, and has some rights, seeing that it, as it was a mistake. He wants to get the, to win the title, and this rich man, Farnsworth, that he gets the body of, pays for his old coach, and there's some hilarious scenes because the man is confused. What do you mean you died and now you're returning this man? And then the film is interesting.